Okay, hello dear friends, this is many hours later. We can soften and you can use fork or knife or anything that's so soften. And can take it out completely if you manage to take it out completely. Soak into its own juice, and this one will become a pulled pork. Pulled pork, and put into a sandwich, put into a pulled pork sandwich, and toast some bread and put this in inside. Do not get too much bread as you like. Dismantled. I will not do more because I still want to keep its integrity. Leave it, you can leave it long, it has more flavor going in, or eat it like this.